Does anybody know about Chet Atkins? Chet Atkins is a phenomenal, was a phenomenal acoustic guitar player. And he recorded an album with Tommy Wrangler, which is called Today Finkel Brothers Took Over the World. And the last track that Chet Atkins wrote before he died was called Smokey and Lullaby. And this is my interpretation, and it's such a beautiful song, so I hope you enjoy it. And there it was.